guys, we're gonna go ahead and get into this video by Trending Videos TV called Amazing Then and Now Pictures in New York City. We're gonna see how New York City used to look back in the day and see how much it's changed. Let's go ahead and get into the video. Hopefully y'all enjoy it. Let's hop into it right now. Smash that like button, leave a comment, subscribe. 1880, look at that picture. That's how the same place looks now. It was replaced. But how did they know that's the same exact place? Well, I guess street signs and everything. That's actually amazing to see how things change. That's crazy. That's dope. I like that. That's dope. It's crazy to see something like that. And that's the same bridge. Look at those buildings in the background. Now look at those buildings disappear, one by one. That's when New York was just getting started as a city. 1897. That's crazy to see something. That building's not there no more, but it's just crazy to see how the city's changed over hundreds of years. Like, that would be more amazing if this was just, like, this is over the past, what, 120 years almost. It's crazy. 1897 again, it's just, look at the top hats, people. Look at the hats people used to wear back then. Now you see people rocking like beanies and do-rags. Imagine wearing something like that back then. I watch a lot of videos from Trending Videos TV. It's just crazy because you get to see it. It's just crazy how things look. New York City used to look like a small country town. Well, every town used to look like a... Is that part of Manhattan or what? Like a street that leads into Manhattan? What is that? I'm not familiar with New York City at all, to be honest. It looks relatively the same. Even that street light looks the same. Okay. Was that street light even there? Oh yeah, it was. It was just taken away at further distance. Okay. For the most part, yeah, it still looks the same. That's Times Square. Yo, that's Times Square. The other picture I seen, I said Manhattan, that's Times Square. All this is Times Square. You can even see where it started like constructing like the roads and stuff. But look, even that gap right there, that was there as far as 1900. That's crazy. That's crazy. All this is just dope. I like it. Imagine us being able to go back into the time machine and see the cities that we're in back when, like, back in the 1900s or 1920s. It's crazy. That's part of Times Square, too. All this is Times Square, looks like. It's crazy. that looks like it really didn't change much. Well, I didn't really pay attention to it. It's like I was looking at it, but at the same time I wasn't looking at it. But yeah, see, that building's been there. It looks like it was partway through construction, though. It don't really look like it's changed a lot. And that building's still there. See, that really hasn't changed much either. Of course, those people have been long dead, but still, the buildings haven't changed. See, going from this side, yeah, the buildings really haven't changed. Going from that side to that side. And that was like, that was 100 years ago. Of course, that's still the same. Yep, that's still the same. No, it's not. That building changed. That building changed. But that one stayed the same. Imagine, like, 100 years ago, these were the popular gathering spots just to hang out or, like, talk or whatever. Just really how busy it was. It's crazy. That's the same place, just from a different angle. But we already know it looks different. But yeah, people look like they gather up there, used to give speeches right there at that like little podium thing. It's great. It's crazy to see how New York City's changed and evolved over time, you know? It definitely looks different. Absolutely crazy, man. Oh, there's one more picture. Now, see, that still looks the same. That still looks the same. Yo, that video, I definitely enjoyed that. That was lit. That was lit. I loved it. But, hopefully y'all did too. I mean, just to see the evolution of New York City and the way it used to look and the way it looks now is just crazy. But, hopefully y'all enjoyed that video. Like I said, I had no idea. It's just crazy to see how a city evolves over time. Now, like, I've been around for like 25 years. I mean, I've seen my city, the city I'm in, I've seen it evolve over time, but for the most part, it still looks the same. I wish they would do something to, like, upgrade the city or make it, like, spontaneous. But, hopefully y'all enjoyed the video. Remember to smash that like button, leave a comment, subscribe, share, suggest to me any type of video you want to see in the comment section down below. Until next time, it's your boy RC signing off. Much love. Stay cool, y'all. Peace.